Kerala University of Digital Sciences Innovation and Technology Act 2021 comes into effect. Good afternoon and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where we get you the latest developments in education at the top of the hour. This is Nitya reporting from ENN, and the daily stories are: setting a major milestone in the path towards digital transformation of the Kerala economy, the Kerala University of Digital Sciences Innovation and Technology Act 2021 has come into effect. Governor Arif Mohammed Khan has signed the bill, which was unanimously passed by the Kerala Legislative Assembly last month. The act intended to establish and incorporate a non-affiliating research and teaching university in Kerala to facilitate and promote studies, research, incubation and knowledge extension work in digital technologies and its application domains. The transformation of Indian Institute of Information Technology and Management, Kerala, to the Digital University, Kerala, has been accomplished with the introduction of the act. The Governor's address on January 22, 2018 had first announced the government's plan to upgrade IITMK as a prominent centre for research and education in the field of latest technologies. This was also announced in the budget speech in February 2018. Following this, Kerala University of Digital Sciences Innovation and Technology Ordinance was published in January 2020. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, theenn.com, and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Signing off, Nitya.